It's a big one today. An entire strip mall. Let's go.
You may have seen her artwork around town. Laura Zondag isn't just any artist. She's a commercial window painter who's become a local TikTok star. She paints windows at auto dealerships, restaurants, lobbies, and many other businesses all over Metro Vancouver.
I basically just hit the pavement. I went and I knocked on doors, and I'm a very outgoing person, so I had no problem with busting into people's places and being like, hey, I'm here. Let me just paint your window.
Zondag owns Artistic Flair. Her company has grown so much in 15 years, she has trouble keeping up with demand. In 2021 alone, her team created dazzling displays at almost 90 locations.
What I focused on was creating designs that I could do quickly, that had huge impact, but that I could go in with a team for a 700-foot dealership and be done those jobs in a few hours if I have the right team.
Zondag appreciates all the community support.
Obviously, every artist wants to know that people think you're a pretty good artist. It's a bit of a, you know, you want to pat your back a little bit with their compliments and whatnot. And obviously, every artist is looking for that audience. The thing that I like the most is hearing people say that I've inspired them somehow. So whether it's to do just regular art at home, or whether it is to paint their windows at home, or whether they want to actually do this as a business.
So keep an eye out for her whimsical work. Thor Dykow, VIA.